It seeps through apartment air vents and open windows. It can cause brain and bladder cancer. In babies, asthma, and increased risk of sudden infant death syndrome. You can protect your home from secondhand smoke. Learn how at SmokeFreeHomesLA.com. Brought to you by the LA County Department of Public Health.